y'all, it's me, Bassie, and welcome to my first vlog. As you might have noticed, there's been a lack of videos on my channel, and there is a reason for that. Basically, my life has gotten a bit hectic since my last video. I have a job now, yay, and my job has been giving me some slightly random hours, so I never know when I'm gonna work, and that kind of cuts into my schedule a little bit, so yeah. And not only that, but I am looking for a second job. Don't worry, I'm not gonna quit my first one. I'm just looking for an additional job so that I can make enough money to keep a roof over over my family's heads. Yeah. And before all y'all ask, oh, why doesn't the other person do it? Or why don't they help out? And that's because I live with my stepdad and he is retired. Yes, you heard me. So basically, I'm the breadwinner of the family right now. And if I don't get a second job or something like that, we might lose the house. So that's been weighing on my mind and stuff. And not only that, but for those of you who don't know, a lot of you probably don't know this, but I actually graduated college a few months back, and it's come time for me to pay back my student loans. So yeah, that cuts into my time as well. But don't worry, I am planning on getting back to making videos. Some friends and I are actually planning on recording a video of Sims 4 later on this week, so you can look forward to that. And I am going to get back to Five Nights at Freddy's. I know I've not done that in quite a while, and I am going to try and finish it. I know I'm going to finish it, but I am going to try and finish it as soon as I can. I am going to get back to Minecraft. I have loads more videos of that to make. So yeah, I am going to get back to recording. So no worries there. I don't know when I'm going to be able to record, but we'll get to that when the time comes. Also, as you guys may have noticed by the title of the video, Slime Rancher is now on a hiatus. I know a lot of you might not like that idea, but I actually have a very good reason for putting it on hiatus for now. And as you may have noticed, it is on hiatus. It has been on hiatus for quite a bit. And that is actually not my fault. You see, what I was going to do in the next episode, spoiler alert, is I was going to finally open up the Indigo Quarry. Yeah, I know I should have done that a long time ago, but hey, it's my game. I can do what I want with it. I can do what I want in my game. Anyways, when I first went on to try and open the Indigo Quarry, my save file was gone. Yeah, gone. Basically, when I went to load it, because it didn't have the continue thing anymore, I went to load it, and it said that the save file was incompatible with the current version. And that actually kind of confused me, because from what I know of, Slime Rancher had not updated at that time. Because usually I get a notification if a game updates or something, and I got no notification, so I had not known if it had updated or not. So basically what I had to do is I had to go back and redo everything I had done before, get everything exactly the same as it was in my last video. And that took me quite a while with my schedule. And when I finally got to where I was going to open up the Indigo Quarry again, same thing happened. My save was gone. So I'm going to have to start all over from scratch once again. And thankfully Slime Rancher is out of early access now. So hopefully it will not delete my save again. But once I get it back to where it should be, I am going to start doing Slime Rancher again. So do not worry. That will come back. It's just on a temporary hiatus for now. So I think that's it. If y'all have any ideas or if you guys want to leave a comment, feel free to leave a comment below. Also, check the description for links to my DeviantArt and such if you want to check those out. And yeah, until next time, Bessie's out. Bye!